buddies, welcome back to Junior's Kitchen. Today we are going to do homemade oregano powder. First, cut the petal of the oregano leaves and wash it for 2 or 3 times. After that, dry the leaves well until no moisture left. Then fry the leaves in a high flame. This process will take about 15 to 20 minutes. Stir it until it becomes crispy and brown in color. Ta-da! Now it's ready to blend. Just like this, it's ready to be used on pizza, garlic bread, bun, and so on. Thanks for watching.